Good morning, students. How are you all? I hope you all are fine. Today, Auntie will tell you about Eid al-Adha. In Eid al-Adha, all Muslims sacrifice animals. Do you know, students, which animal we can sacrifice? These four animals: sheep, goat, cow, camel. Say with me: sheep, goat, cow, camel. These four animals we can sacrifice. In which month do Muslims celebrate Eid al-Adha? Muslims celebrate Eid al-Adha in the month of Zilhijj. Say with me, Muslims celebrate Eid al-Adha in the month of Zilhijj. One more time, repeat with me. Muslims celebrate Eid al-Adha in the month of Zilhijj. Very good. In which month do Muslims sacrifice animals? Muslims sacrifice animal in the month of Zilhijj. Muslims sacrifice animals in the month of Zilhijj. Repeat with me. Muslims sacrifice animals in the month of Zilhijj. Very nice. In which month do Muslims perform Hajj? Muslims perform Hajj in the month of Zilhijj. Say with me, Muslims perform Hajj in the month of Zilhijj. One more time. Muslims perform Hajj in the month of Zilhijj. Very nice. Now, students, what is this? It's a cow. Very good. Now, students, this picture you have in your book as well. You have to color this picture and color.